Today we're going to discuss how to create a drop-down list in Excel. We'll first select the data tab from the menu bar. And then we will select the cell that we'd like the drop-down list to appear in. And then we will select data validation. We will select list from the allow, and then we have the source code. There's two ways of entering source code in here. You can enter names, for example. Each name must have a comma between them, and clicked OK. And then you can simply click the list arrow and select one of the names that you've added. The other alternative is to create a list outside of the dialog box. For example, if you were going to put the branches of your offices, you could type them in. Now let's go back to data validation, and we will select list again. And then what we will do is in the source, we're going to click the red arrow at the end of the source field there, and we will go select those three cells that we have entered already. When that's completed, then you click the red arrow again, and then you say OK. And now you have the list of values you have in there. Once again, these cells are very copyable. You can copy them. So let's click the fill handle and drag down, and you see Calgary all the way. But you can certainly click in any of them and change them to any other field that you have there. The advantage of having your cells out here is that you can change them at any time to some other value. So let's click Calgary, and let's go back up, and let's go Regina. Okay, so now when we drag this down, we have the option of Regina instead of Calgary there.